Earth's worms are cold and slimy, and we probably don't taste very nice. Oh no, here comes a bird. False alarm. Birds love eating us earthworms. That's why we don't come up out of the ground that often. Most of the time, we live underground in the soil. Some people say we come up when it rains because there's too much water under the ground and we don't like swimming. You may not know this, but us worms are one of the most important creatures in the old world.